Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Now this morning, I will briefly talk about the love of God and how we can stay in His presence all the time and be strengthened by Him. Now this Bible verse in Romans chapter 8, verses 38 to 39, "For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither heights nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord." So maybe you don't have to turn to it. Romans 8, verses 38 to 39. What it says is, nothing can separate us from the love of God. Okay, you don't have to look at the Bible verse, just look at me. So, very often, even when people know God's love, very often, it's hard for us to feel God's love is here, or to believe He's here. Actually, everything we experience is telling us He's loving us. This Bible verse says that nothing can separate us from the love of God. That means His love is sticking to us. Nothing can separate us. Your cell phone, sometimes you go to some places, are they the message block off sometimes? So, you know, the message of the cell phone can be blocked off. But God's love cannot be blocked off. He's always sticking to us. Nothing can separate from His love. So His love is always with us. So when you experience His peace and His the release of burden when you come too close to Him, that is an expression of His love. So when you feel the peace, then you say, the Lord is loving me right now. The Lord is loving me. The Lord is blessing me. Every morning, begin your morning and all day long, keep saying, the Lord is blessing me. Now let us all stand up now. Close your eyes and listen to me. And love God and feel His presence. Lord Jesus, come, Lord Jesus. Be with us. Take away our burdens.
God is with me right now.
So every day reinforce course, our faith. By believing that nothing can separate us from the love of God, and He's blessing us right now, He's comforting right now, that way your heart will be more free. You'll be more free, you'll be more blessed, you have more strength. When we look at the world, we'll be affected by the world, but we look at God and experience Him and think of Him, then we can experience Him more.